Hello gentlemen, my name is Masterofroflness and we're going to play 0AD as the faction known as the Iberians. My opponent is going to be a random faction as always, and we're going to play on the Belgian bog. Two players face off against a large bog somewhere in the Rhine lowlands. Woods are in abundance, but metal and stone are hard to find and extract. Hunting and foraging is plentiful. Seems nice. Anyway, let's start the game. So I haven't played too much of the Iberians, so we're going to have to see what they can actually do. I know they are a mercenary faction, however, so let's see how things go. Take these guys to pillage some of those fruit berries over there. And you know what? Let's get some deers over there, and let's get you guys working on the metal straight away. While that happens, get some more female citizens. And put them right over there. Oh, we still have stuff we can gather, so hold on. Let's get this. And get me some wood. Come on. More. 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 Have you guys killed the deer? No, it seems like you haven't. You guys are the worst hunters in the history of hunting. Look at this. Look at this. Just jumps over these fruit berries like they're nothing. It's like, I don't give a fuck. Oh, try to hit me. Haha, I'm just gonna run away, sucker. Anyway, we have the females here. So let's go ahead and eat these three. Build some houses. Oh, these houses are a little bit small. Must mean they give out a low population increase. Sucks, but maybe they make up for it in other advances. Oh, finally you killed the deer. Yeah, hunting is plentiful, but at the same time, my units are so slow they can never catch up to the deer. Anyway, more female citizens. Oh, I forgot we have a scout. So let's go ahead and see where our enemy is. I do like this song in the background. Good God. Dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. Okay, build me a military barracks right now. You guys can continue pillaging those fruit berries. Pillage them. Pillage them good, my female warriors, my Amazonians. You know what? Let's get a stored house over here. Yeah, right over here. Just so that we can get some upgrades. Oh, they come to help. Good. Oh, my scout found the... What civilization is this? The Egyptians. Okay. What are they building? They're building some houses. Being attacked. No. Run! There's a pikeman! There's a pikeman! Run! They're bringing camel archers. Those barbarians. Really, look at that. Got to town. We can get to town phase right now. That's pretty good. We're gonna have to wait till our 10 female citizens are done, however. Shit, we don't have enough wood. Oh, we have nobody working on wood right now. Holy crap. So how about this? Let's go build another storehouse. Let's put it right over here. Let's get the wood over here in this area. That sounds good. You guys can continue building houses. More houses, the better. Okay, come on. Come on, my legion of workers. It is time for you to get me wood of plenty. Let's get the iron axe heads upgrade. That'll help out quite a bit. We need 550 wood, but we should be able to reach it, actually. Put some more citizens while we wait for our wood to catch up to us. Let's see what this guy, girl can do. You can build maybe a farm? Yeah, you can build one right over here. Look at all the units we can build. Good God. This is incredible. We can get some swordsman right now, right off the bat. I don't want to waste any wood, so we're not going to get the skirmisher, which could be bad, but I'll risk it. Bite me in the ass maybe later on, but heck, my dog already does that, so it can't be too bad. Yes, yes, build more houses. And fuck, I just wasted a lot of wood. I thought that these houses were actually made out of stone, so I thought I was wasting stone, not wood, but it seems I'm actually more of a retard than I assumed otherwise, so a little bit suckish. Oh well, who cares? We have a lot of woodcutters right now. It does not matter. How many people can work on this field? 5, okay, so we have a bunch of extras. Extras will go to woodcutting. I didn't say stop, go to woodcutting. Stupid lazy fuck. If I didn't need her services, I would have sent her to the gallows. We can get a storehouse actually over here and get the wood here. Just so that we don't sort of run out of wood too fast, actually. Want to get a good balance so that we can have continuous wood supplies in this region as well as this northern region. Depleting it too much would end us up in a situation where basically wood is scarce and I don't know, we have to go to the Middle East in order to get wood. We start World War III and shit over the scarcity of wood. Yep, so balance out the wood supply. Keep cutting. You're doing good. It's one tree. It's not gonna hurt you. There's a deer right next to the tree, but the deer is a fragile creature. It is a creature of peace and tranquility, and it's still eating the same grass since the last time we've seen it. That is weird. Same with all these deers. In fact, they're not really lifting their heads. They're just continuously eating. It's like a lawnmower, but with legs. All right, town phase. Once we get to town phase, we might want to expand. In fact, we'll probably expand right now. Now that I don't need wood to tech up, let's just get some skirmishers. And then afterwards, we can get more swordsmen. So swordsmen, let's see what their bonuses are. 2 versus spearmen, 1.5 versus skirmishers, 1.25 versus elephants. Hey, that's pretty good. And against the Egyptians, who are mostly using pikemen, that's actually excellent. Problem, however, the Egyptians have a lot of archers. Yikes, archers are good against swordsmen. But we also have skirmishers, which are pretty good against cavalry, archers, and elephants and chariots. But not good against archers. That's gonna suck. Oh well. We'll deal with it when it happens. Oh, what? You're done with your berries. Get a farm here. Yeah, build. Put your backs into it. Cavalry skirmisher might be a little bit useless right now. We might want to get more heavier cav units. Let's get the stone. While that happens, we'll build up some more villagers. Well, you guys should actually continue building houses. Come on, we need to build Detroit now. Who's gonna build it if we don't build it? Siakno. Yes, the slingers! Ah! They're good against range units. Let's get some slingers. We can get actually spearmen right now. But I don't think we have to worry about cav. Well, we do later on when the Egyptians get all the war elephants. Defensive tower. Interesting. Okay, can we build a settlement? We can, actually, in a couple of turns. I mean, not a couple of turns. We can get it, another settlement in a couple of seconds. Maybe we should go up north, actually. North does sound promising. In fact, up north is a metal supply and right next to a bunch of wood. So you know what? Fuck. Of course, we can't build in the water. Of course. My luck. Fucking swamp with its alligators. Ooh, can we fight alligators? Oh my god, can we fight alligators? Alligators, where are you? Where are you? Fuck, no alligators. That would be so cool. It would be so cool if we fought alligators. Punch it in the face like Crocodile Dundee. The cavalry spearmen. You know what? This is what I'm talking about. Actually, no way, it's countered by spearmen and archers and elephants. Let's get a few. Might as well. What are you doing? What is this? What is this? Excuse me. What is this? A hut? Wait a minute. There's a faction here, a neutral faction. I don't remember having more than like two people here. Man, that's the Egyptian border. Okay, this kind of sucks. I can't build like anywhere here. But at the same time, you would assume you could build stuff here because there's the metal. So I guess you have to do a lot of long range of farming. Maybe I should have scouted. And why don't we scout? Oh, is this a good spot? Wait, what the hell? A longhouse? Where did all these, like, houses? Not owned by anybody. That's weird. Yeah, look, right over there. A Gaia. Alright, we're going to have to expand over there, I guess. Away from all the good resources. Wait! All the horses. Cancel! Delete that. Darn! Ah! Might be able to expand if we just find a little bit more islands. While that happens, actually, let's go ahead and get more swordsmen. You can get more skirmishers. Ah! Okay, we found land. That's good. What? Wait. Just had it. Oh! Wait. Ah, yes! Good. Eureka. Alright, where are those five villagers that I built? Fuck if I know. Still have these two building houses. Oh, why aren't you building houses there? How rude. Right, more slingers are always nice. And we can build another farm here, I think. We could definitely afford to. In fact, we desperately need another farm. We're wasting a lot of fucking food right now. What are the swordsmen doing? You're not allowed to fucking fight, gather resources. No, you're only allowed to stand there and look cool. That's all. Okay, I didn't tell you to actually get her. There we go. Know who's your master. Know it. In fact, I gotta move out right now. Yeah, so we're going to move out and maybe try and besiege the Egyptian capital over here. We can put you guys in scatter formation. Why not? I don't need a formation right now. A legitimate formation. One more villager wouldn't hurt. And a couple slingers. Wow, a lot of metal here. And stone. I don't know why they said that, you know, stone and metal were actually very scarce, because I see them all over the place. They're just in the fucking swamp. Where nobody can really get to them. So expanding is quite difficult in this sort of matchup. Okay, Let's go into the column closed sort of formation so my troops don't go insane right now. Okay, so you know what? Now let's see. What can we get? What can we get? We have to wait till we get our fortress, which kind of sucks. Need to get more stone. Okay, so let's switch our guys over there. Nice! We've gained a huge chunk of territory. And you know what? We don't have any stone. God, that sucks. Oh! What are we getting attacked by? Oh, whoa! 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 Everybody! Hide! Okay. How do we... Good god, good god. Okay, okay. Garrison, right. We're gonna send back our units straight away. You guys can go to the meadow, I guess. Build a storehouse. God, that sucks. I didn't even see them coming. My bad. Is it filled up? Can you only get 20? Okay. So you know what? We're going to have all of our citizens go back. This area over here. God, I can't believe we got attacked by Alexander this fast. That sucks. And we never even saw it coming. We need scouts and information all over the place. Well, whatever, our main force is coming back and we should be able to deal with this. We're only able to destroy my storehouse, that's good. And the archers from my civic center should be enough. Yeah, come on, die. Die, you stupid, dirty Egyptians. With the slingers and the skirmishers here, we should be able to annihilate them all. Yep, there we go. There goes one force of the Egyptian Empire. Now then, you know what? I'm going to unload all of you, and we're going to get you guys to do some wood cutting. I'm going to get you guys to do the metal. Yeah, all of you guys over here. That's gonna be good. Okay, so bad news. We lost a ton of production because a ton of our guys, instead of being told that, hey, the Egyptians are coming, instead never told us. So that's both my fault because I didn't build intel and because, well, the detection system for like enemy units is a little bit bad for this game. But then again, I'm not really expecting StarCraft 2 levels. I do blame that solely on myself for them sneaking in, actually. No, I really like a faster like alert system though. Okay, anyway though, regardless, unload, and we're going to have all these guys go over here. Who is getting attacked by the Egyptians over here? You know what, I don't like the Egyptians now, I don't. I'm gonna go to Egypt, I'm gonna take a shit on the Sphinx, I'm gonna go like, yeah, fuckheads. Don't attack my Iberian land now. Not cool. They're just poking at my houses at this point. That is weird. Okay. You guys should actually go into mining business. Get the storehouse and then afterwards work on that mine. The swordsmen go over here. In fact, no. Swordsmen, you guys need to build me a defensive tower here. That's gonna be really good. The Egyptians haven't expanded yet. That's good. So technically, I have a better economy than them, which is good. Something I like to see. Once this tower is built, we can build like maybe another one, get even more defense. That could work.
ESD? ESD?
Well, we have a lot of resources though. I'm doing really poorly on my resources. That's because our food is so shite. Yeah, I think our food production's really starting to, like, suck massive dick. We need to fix it. More farms would be good. In fact, actually, I never got the crop, upgrades, actually. That's actually really bad. Wow. So let's get a farmstead. Let's try to get one of those. Okay, defensive tower is up, so I shouldn't have to feel the wrath of the Egyptians anytime soon. And let's see, maybe... Yeah, definitely another one is needed. Definitely another one. I don't have any fucking stone. Okay, let's get another 5 girls and go get some stone. What are you doing? Don't hunt the gazelle. Let it live in peace. Actually, you know what? Let's get sentries. That'll increase the amount of arrows that are fired out of that place, which is good. Okay, so my civilization is doing really, really good. Even though our food situation is still pitiful. It's getting there. It's definitely getting there. Just gotta be patient. Sometimes the tortoise does win the race. And other times he gets run over by a car, but that's a different story. That's more so just the driver's being an asshole. Wait a minute. Okay, if I go up north, actually, take out this expansion, and weaken up the Egyptians a bit, that's going to be more potent than me attacking the home city of the Egyptians and failing. Because if I attack the home city of the Egyptians, they're going to have a standing army there. But if I attack the expansion, ooh, probably have no one there. No one to save them. That's juicy, actually. Really juicy. That's a good target. In fact, I should really invest in a market. Where am I newly constructed? Female citizens go. Oh, there we go. Yeah, let's get a market straight away. And afterwards, we might get a temple. Temples could be good. Okay, I think we have a really powerful military, but we definitely do need some higher tech troops. Do we have a stables, or is this just our stables and our barracks? Do we actually have legitimate stables? We actually don't. We have a revered monument. All units within this monument fight harder. Oh, no. Within vision of this monument will fight harder. Okay. I don't know what that means. What do you mean fight harder? Do they just get hard? As in their penis? Or is there a damage bonus? Explain, game. Explain. Oh, look. A lone Egyptian pikeman in his natural habitat. About to be hunted down by the Iberian forces. Go forth and conquer my Iberians. Yes, I understand. I'm being attacked by Alexander. It is okay. He will die. He will die here tonight. Okay, useless, useless. Oh, sell metal. And buy me food. We need to sell fucking wood. And we definitely need to sell wood. Look at this. How much wood we're getting. Wait a minute. Do these even work? I'm not really sure. Buying food works. Oh my god. Oh my god, we eliminated them here. Yeah. Kick them out of our lands. The Belgian bogs will be ours. Okay, hold on. I need to sort this out. Okay. So, does the selling work? I don't see any differences. Weird. But buying definitely works. Selling doesn't. Or is there a button? Good god, I don't even know. All I know is dun 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 dun. That's all I hear right now. Epic music is epic. Did you know that the creators of this game actually made all of their music by themselves for this game? That's really cool. That shows dedication. Fuck. Wish I could do that. The only fucking instrument I know how to use is the triangle, and I sucked at that as well. Just never grew up with a musical taste. That's my brother. God, it's a bloody battle. The Iberians are kicking the Egyptians' ass, but they're sending in reinforcements. What will happen? Two empires, one battle. Only one may stand out. I do have a lot more artillery and bombardment than them, however. Slingers and skirmishers, really good units. I think I need a little bit more. Swordsmen are definitely using that x2 advantage against these Egyptians to great effect. Getting pummeled right now. Fuck you, Alexander. Go back to Macedon. Okay. Where's my farmstead? Get iron plows, and you know what? You guys can go get me nurse helmet, and you can build right over here. Yeah, we're going to take the settlement that the Egyptians try to take, because you want to know why? Fuck you, Egypt. That's why. Oh, wait. Slingers cost stone. Stone is precious. Oh, there's stone. Wait, now it's not precious. Damn it. Just build fucking swordsmen and skirmishers, I guess. Yeah, there we go. There we go. That's a good army. It's a really good army. Kill these camels. Make them extinct. They will never tread on Belgian bog waters again. Ouch. Ouch. Get fucked, Egypt. Alright, so since they're definitely concentrated on this area, I'm just going to send my forces here. Oh, fuck me. They're right next door to my city here. Ah. About humbug. Yeah, I think I really do need a temple now. Just to sort of tech up. Temple, temple. Yeah, let's build one right now. Here. Right over here. Right in front of this causeway. It's a good place. You know what? We'll also get a blacksmith right over here. Oh, shit. Sending in too many forces. Too many. Back off. Back off. Go back to the homeland. Go back. Too many forces. Too many. They just keep reinforcing all the time. Insane. Where are the swordsmen? Okay, they're over there. Send back the swordsmen here. They're following me! Oh my god! Okay, we're down by 701 metal now. Oh god. Okay, no more swordsmen. No more. We need a healer now. We need a temple so that we can get a couple of monks and heal us. But we have a ton of swordsmen now, though. So any army that there stands in our way will be annihilated by the might of the Iberians. Okay, now a couple of priestesses would be good. And we can get healing rate upgrade. Afterwards, we should get healing range because that's always useful. Especially if you don't want your monks to be in the thick of battle. Get it, I said thick. Look at these Iberians going ham on these Egyptians right now. Yeah, kick them out of our lands. It's our lands now, not theirs. They had their chance. Yeah, they're fun. Okay, heal my guys. You're healing? I don't know which guy you're healing. Oh my god! Oh! Oh god! Oh! Oh god! Oh god! I did not think they would attack. Why do I keep thinking that these things won't happen when they actually do happen? Okay. Everybody, get in. Get in the castle. Okay, send these guys over here. Castle took a little bit of a beating. I mean, Civic Center took a little bit of a beating, but should be okay. Everybody go on violent mode and attack anybody you see. Yes, yes. Yes, wait, fire? You guys are using fire? You can do that? I wasn't told that they could switch to fire fucking spears for no reason. An upgrade? Oh god, I want that upgrade. Okay, we push the Egyptians back. Alright, okay, so they're not concentrating on the northern regions. Actually, they still are, but they're mostly concentrating on the southern regions. Okay. So I keep getting my facts wrong right now. It's so disconcerting. Oh well, we've pushed back the Egyptians. That's all we need to know. For now, they're expanding over here. That kind of sucks. We'll build a storehouse right next to the stone over there. You know what, we'll send in the swordsmen over here to go up north. Stop the Egyptians from building right next to our civic center. Kill, 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 kill. Kill for the death god. You know what, let's give them all plus one hack armor for our infantry. That would actually be pretty damn good, make our infantry a little bit more sturdy. And the actual hack armor would be increased as well, so that's good. So yeah, I'm getting a couple of upgrades for my infantry. I'm getting weapons training, and I'm getting quilted body armor. That's good. It's always good to get a body armor. If you don't get body armor, you're basically a loser. Or a badass. It really does depend on your viewpoint. Okay, can you get a storehouse? Yes, you can. And then afterwards, we'll let you get whatever you desire. Oh, those dirt bags. Look at them mining right next to Iberian citizens. The devil. Okay, time to push up against the Egyptians. Need siege equipment, actually. I can get some fire ballistas. They are attacking my lands. Again. Again, they do this again. How long before this war will finally be over? And all of Iberia will be safe from the Egyptian scourge. How long, Egypt, must we live and cower and hide? Die. Die, Egypt! Die! Die! Dear God, we're in constant war right now. Just constantly sending units. Is this the pilgrimage of the Egyptians? You know what? We need a tower. We definitely need a tower. That settles it. We're getting a tower. We need a giant tower. Separate us from them. And then we'll kill them and shave their skin off and eat their souls. Thank God we have the priestesses right behind us. These guys are being healed up, but it's taking a large amount of time because, well, fuck it, I don't know why. Maybe they're lazy. They're probably lazy. Come on, priestess. Go. Kill my guys. Heal them. Heal them! More skirmishers would definitely be a welcome sight, as well as spearmen. Considering we need metal and stone for teching up purposes. Good god, there are too many fucking units. We're taking down the civic center slowly and slowly with our arrows, which is good. Oh, can you kill that pikeman? Yeah, thank you. What is this? It's a giant mosh pit! Every man and child for himself! Every man and child for himself! Alright, let's send in more units to this mosh pit. Alright, it's a little bit laggy, but because a lot of shit is happening right now. Like, on screen, there's just shit coming down from all directions. Like, things went to hell. Things went to hell. And he's following my one triple vet sword unit. He's the elite rank. You know what? Let's send him back to his civilization. No, that's not gonna work. Okay. You have lived long, my elite swordsman. You have lived long and prospered. Your name will be etched in the annals of history. We need to do something right now. There are damn it too many fucking units. We're trying to build as fast as we can, but this won't work. Fuck it! We need to waste the metal. And we need to buy metal now. We must buy metal. We must buy it. How do we buy metal? Oh! You sell the stone to buy them. You sell these items to buy the items that you want. So if you want to buy stone, then you sell food to get stone. And it costs this amount of food to get this amount of stone. Oh, that's ingenious. It's like a whole barter system. Okay, now I understand it. That's pretty cool, actually. I'm not going to lie. That's actually really innovative. I like that. I hated the whole gold thing. Like, fuck. Kind of stupid. Okay, whatever. We're fighting this now. Now that I know how to get an infinite supply of swordsmen, I'm good. I am good to go, baby. However, we are fighting this battle, and there are a ton of Egyptians over here. And I would like some more swordsmen here right away. And you guys should get inside your houses, hide, and stay there for all of eternity. Okay, the Egyptians now must back down. They must now back down. They have all these horses, but they do not have any men. Good god, there's so many fucking units. Okay, they're dead now. They're dead. They're all dead. Good. Kill those damn pikemen. Get out of my land, you camels! Damn dirty beasts of war! Are you guys serious? You can't kill this one unit? Alright, well, I'll wait. There we go. Okay. The massacre of the Egyptians has ended with a lot of our own dead. But it is okay. But we have won a glorious victory. Now let us try and possibly flank them. Let's get to the city face right now. Let's just get to the city face. Send in more units. Good god, there's still the fucking Egyptian flood still coming in. You know what? Hold on. I have an idea. Build a tower. This always helps. Build a tower separating us from them. And never, ever once have seen it fail. Except when there's just a fuckload of units that basically ignore all sense of pain. Then, if that's the case, you're kind of fucked. You guys build me a tower. Build me a tower right fucking now. Right over there. Okay, I don't trust the Egyptians, okay, to stop with their ongoing slaughter of our people. Okay, kill the pikemen. Attack. Go forth and conquer. We are taking this city down. Look at those volleys. Okay, they're backing off because the defensive tower told them to. That's good. Okay, you're not going to build. You're not. No more. No more here. You don't have a permit. Okay, now we're just going to massacre them. And everything is good in the universe. Balance has been put into the universe again. Let's get increased infantry armor. And let's also get plus 2 attack for all sword units. You know what? Why the fuck not? So now we have an even bigger advantage against the Egyptians right now. Egyptians have such good archers though, I'm not gonna lie. Okay, everybody get violent and attack. Attack all that you see in front of you. Okay, and you guys can go up north. Maybe try to flank the Egyptians a little bit. Ah, reinforcements have come. Up, 2, 3, 4. Up, 2, 3, 4. Wait a minute. We can build a fortress. Why can't we build a fortress? Fortress, fortress, fortress. Yeah, this is neutral territory, bro. Oh, we can only build it on territories we own. Son of a biscuit-eating whore. Alright, let's go back and get the fortress. If we build a fortress, we get some siege weapons, and that's always good. It's always good, kids, to get some siege weapons. Especially when you're fighting against 30 Egyptians. Should I get the monument? Yeah, I guess we could. I don't know what it does, but we might as well get it. Because it could do cool shit. You fuck... faces. Did you completely ignore the towers that are shooting at you? Did you just disregard everything? Oh, this is a bad idea. Oh, this is a bad idea. Pull back, pull back. Go back to the sanctity of the twin towers of Isengard. Thank you, priestesses, for not doing anything besides healing. Oh, okay. There's the monument. Alright, so... I hope it does something. Currently, my units do not appear to be sexually active right now, so I don't think it has done anything. Oh well. Could build a dock. Oh my god, can we really build ships? Are they still glitched? If they're not glitched, I'm gonna build fucking ships. I'm gonna go across the fucking seas. Find the new world. Save Isengard. Get the stone. Get that stone. Ah! Okay, good. Those are hero cavalry units. Hero swordsmen. Hero swordsmen. Champion swordsmen. Champion cav and battering ram. Really? You just have the... You don't have the cool catapults that the Egyptians have. You just have the... Oh, I have a battering ram. Fire ship. Let's see what the fire ship does. Hopefully it sets things on fire. That would be incredibly awesome. I don't know why I was kicked out of the game. Okay. Once we get the battering rams all up and ready, we should begin our assault. And you know what? I can set up some fire ships over there. Ooh, I'm about to set some people on fire. What is that? This is the dreaded fire ship. is actually melee. Damn it, they don't have any ships. Why did I build a fucking melee ship? Oh, and it can't even go through this area. Okay, good. So we're just gonna watch this fire ship die. That's perfect. Oh, well, at least we got battering rams. That's always nice, right? Okay, let's get this fence siege. Make our battering rams do at least a little bit more damage. And let's send them in.
Yes, Steve.
Okay, go in, my forces. Go. This one Nubian mercenary archer has the balls to fight against the Iberians. There he has such big balls, probably. Wow, look, all of our men are actually fully healed thanks to our priestesses. It's always nice to have a few priestesses. Really good. They are really good units, I bet. They are probably really good people, too. Charge. Actually, you know what? No, don't charge. Have the battering rams do most of the action when it comes to the buildings. Then when it comes to the units, our units will take care of them. Go, my infantry, go! So, are the Iberians just all about infantry? Because if they are, I'm completely okay with that, but I'd be playing them really wrong here. I didn't see any stables. Are their cav any good? I haven't even tried them. Oh well. We are battering down their defensive towers. That's all you need to know. And we are destroying their houses. Gotta take down all these towers though. Okay, kill him. Kill him. Oh, these houses are in such a stupid area right now that it just takes us so long to navigate. It's right now turned into a giant mosh pit. Every man, woman, and child for himself. Actually, if I take out these houses, then my units can move through. That's good. There's so many archers. Get to the archers. Get to the archers. Yeah, that's good. And now we can butcher them with our swordsmen, which do actually plus 2 damage because of our upgrade. That's nice. That's really good. Okay, get the defensive tower over there. Okay, you're doing good. We're doing good. Do we have any more battering rams? Yes, we do. They're coming in. They are coming in hot. Get them while they're hot. Don't have enough metal. That is really bad. So this could be it, guys. This could be the battle to end all battles. The battle to end us. Ah. Okay, battering rams, go! Well, they're distracted with our units. Oh my god, if we take out their civic center, ooh, that would be really good. We just lost the battle, though. That kind of sucks. Oh well, we're doing a good amount of damage, and they have no way to stop this. Except for a few pikemen. So if we bring this to half health, I would consider this a victory. So do we have any units left after that massive fight that kind of ended in our sort of defeat? No. Of course we don't. I guess we can get some champion swordsmen. Oh, he's so low. He's so low. I think, honestly, the reason why we lost a lot of swordsmen was because of the placement of their houses. Just kind of sucks. Also, unit movement is kind of a little bit botched in this game, but that's okay. It must be. There probably is different formations that minimize the amount of times your units go crazy. And I probably set them on a really stupid guard stance. Yeah, violent. Probably a really bad stance. I'm probably only going to put them in aggressive for now on, because aggressive is probably like way better. Okay, you guys go to the middle over here. Now then. Thank God I learned how to use the market. So, going to take something we have a lot of, which is wood, and buy a ton of metal. Yeah, we're gonna buy shit tons of metal. Look at this. Look at this. Look at all this metal. Oh, this is such a good system. Okay. Let's get a shit ton of swordsmen here. Let's get some champion swordsmen here. You know what? Let's continue to buy some metal. Let's continue to buy some metal. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. Stone is worth nothing now. Oh good. Oh golly. Gee willikers. Oh god. We're crashing the metal right now, guys. We are crashing it. Look at this. Look at this. We can't buy anything now with our metal. Our metal is worthless. Our metal is worthless. Let's get 20 guys. Okay. While that happens, let's see. Cavalry skirmisher. Flaming javelins. Good versus buildings. Ah, and it counters archers. So these guys actually counter archers. Though, unfortunately, we don't have enough food. So you know what? We're going to take all the excess stone that we have. We're going to buy a shit ton of food. Look at that. Look at all that food we're getting. We're not getting anything. Okay, let's sell our wood and get a shit ton of food. Yeah, there we go. This, fuck me. I'm abusing this way too much. Alright, I think that's it for my military troops, actually. Probably all I should build. Battery rams are good right now. Health for the civic center is still pretty low. Are getting metal.
Yeah, see?
Here comes the units. Need some more hack armor. That's what we need. We need more armor. More armor. More. Now we just cannot buy any food. Look at this. Back in my day, it only cost us 7 wood planks in order for us to get 20 pieces of meat. You greedy younger folks, you ruined the economy. Okay, go over there. Go over there.
DSD.
No, where can you go, my dear?
DSD.
Swords unit will go over there. Look at that. Everybody is winning. Everybody. Look at that. The Egyptians are also farming. Oh, I've denied the Egyptians so much resources that they're actually trying to long distance mine a couple of stone mines as well as metal mines in order to survive. That's actually pretty damn good. Now I've weakened them so much. I really want to know the story of this place though. Look at this, there's a bunch of houses that belong to different civilizations. What is the story? The Belgian bog fields. Oh, champions have plus 2 attack. Why not we make them super OP? We have enough, but at the same time, I'm not so sure. Let's send in this cavalry skirmisher just to check out what's going on. Come on. Come on, dude. Suck if they rebuilt this area. Oh, they didn't. Ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha 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 ha. Do I have enough skirmishers? No. I do not have any skirmishers. I don't have any skirmishers besides these calf. Oh my god, that's actually really bad. Let's see, skirmishers. Give me 5. Give me 5. Come on. Okay, sell some stone, buy wood. Okay, so. Now my economy is through the shithole right now. What are you gotten for one unit, really? Please don't be like those type of peoples. Good god. Oh, we're gonna chase after one guy. One guy, and that's it. And we're going to prioritize only on killing that one guy. Look at that, the stone ran out. Oh, goody. Alright, so everybody, go get the mines over here. What are you doing? Back! What are you doing? What are you doing? This is why we need to put my units on passive. No, aggressive. Just put them on aggressive. That way they don't get hit, but at the same time they don't follow all the way to Kingdom Ka. Oh, I guess we're gonna have to fight this. We might as well fight this. 20 guys are coming soon. So you know what, let's just try to attack now. They're out of the citadel, so that's good. The battering rams can go straight for the defensive tower. Might be making a big mistake right now, but could be worse. Come on, butcher them, butcher them. Take them out, battering rams. Take them out. Take out these damn buildings that are in your way. I'm definitely butchering these guys right now. Yep, there's no military units for the Egyptians that can stop us. Nope, there's some Nubians coming in. That's actually really bad. Oh, but here comes the 20-man champion swordsman stack. Soon the upgrade for these swordsmen will come into fray, which is good. Come on, battering rams, do your thing! Do your thing, do your thing. Nice, okay, we've taken them out. Taking them out, we're going to annihilate them. Unfortunately though, this is that game mode where we have to kill every single little bit of unit, so... Yikes. Not bad for not changing it. We're going to have to kill everything and everybody. You. No, you. Okay. Go in, deal with these guys, and call me in the morning. God, we have a couple battering rams that can finish this off very, very fast. Yes, butcher them. Butcher. Butcher. Blood for the Blood King. I love how all these female citizens are like, oh, please kill me now. We're lined up and waiting. Yes, yes. Down it goes. Now let's get the last defensive tower and call it a day. Alright, we can kill these spearmen over here. Let's try scouting out the Egyptian civilization now, actually. Wow, a lot of their buildings just caught on fire and blew up. Why is that? Is the player, I mean the AI, actually destroying his own buildings? Huh. Maybe I did sit at the skirmish, actually. I'm not even sure anymore, man. I'm lost in the own, my own sort of sub-memory of a memory. Mind. I'm lost in my own mind. I'm gone. I'll never be seen again. A lot of Iberians died today. A lot of Iberians died. Ouch. That's a lot of Egyptian troops. Alright, go take out the That's the towers over here. And you know what? That's what the battering ram. Just build me some champion calf skirmishers. Stabby, stabby, come on. What? Who are you attacking at? Really? 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 Oh my god. He missed all four of his- And he still missed that shot. That is pathetic. Oh my god, what are you guys doing? Take out all that stand before you. All who stand before you. What triggers them to use flaming javelins? Also, are flaming javelins realistic? Like, have they actually used flaming javelins? I mean, I remember reading up on r/askhistorians that they only ever used flaming javelins or flaming arrows, rather, on buildings, not really actual units. So I guess it would scare the shit out of someone if you saw, like, something on fire coming at you. Granted, you must be fucking stupid to not step out of the way when it comes at you. So you probably do deserve to die. Huh. There's one building. Civic Center, Interesting. It'd be a shame if something happened to that Civic Center. Would be a shame. Look at all those villagers. They're still standing in line. What is this, a death cult? The Egyptians still believe they can win. Kill, 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 kill. Don't volley. You know what? We can do probably another volley. Fire. And you know what? You can fire as well. And we should be good. Okay, so now what? Let's see. If there's only the Egyptians we have to deal with here, then you know what? I think we're done, but I'd have to deal with more Egyptians, actually. Please don't tell me we have to destroy these fields. Oh god, that would be stupid. We probably do. Fire! Oh, she's fast. These citizens are fast. Yes, yes, die! Come on, Nubian archer. Yes, yes, now you must die for Iberia. Goodbye. Alright, that should be it. Nope. Not it. Okie dokie. Who are we missing? Oh. We missed him? And him? They're giant camels. How do you miss them? Come on. Kill the camel, kill the camel. Alright. Now it's time to go Egyptian searching, I guess. I wonder where they went, where did the last Egyptians go? Did they travel off into the sunset, never to be seen again? They're not gathering any materials, I know that much. Oh! Last Egyptian on the planet. Or at least on Belgian bog waters. Good God, she's a slippery she-beast. Oh, another one. There we go. Look, another one. Another one. I like Pokemon, they come out of the ground. Okay. Can you please kill her? Come on, come on. Stabby, 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 stabby. Good God, she does not. Yes, there we go. Woo, those Egyptians are slippery. Anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. And as always, Zero AD is still in alpha, so everything that you see before you is still in the works, as well as Zero AD being free to play. So download it right now. Link is in the description. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.